Abel was a man who didn't give a damn about anyone or anything but him. He was rich and he was greedy, he was mean and kind of seedy, and his evil dealings kept him deep in sin. But he had a wife named Abby. Oh, what a classy lady. She was pretty, she was smart, and she was real. How she ended up with Mabel is just anybody's fable, but she's true and faithful to the vows she sealed. Abigail, Abigail, David's come and the Lord has filled his sails. Well, he's moving down on Mabel, gonna clean his clock and table. Got to save the day today, oh Abigail. David and his band gave protection to this man, and his property was safe because of them. Kindly David asked of Mabel that he spread a festive table for his friends when they were down in Mabel's land. Ah, but Mabel couldn't bother to provide this food and water, and he told the men that David sent to shoo. So they hurried back to David with a message they regretted, and said Mabel's own reply was, David who? Abigail, Abigail, David's coming and the Lord has filled his sails. Well, he's moving down on Mabel, gonna clean his clock and table. Got to save the day today, oh Abigail. Ah, Abigail, oh Abigail. Well, Abby heard the news about David coming with the blues, and he's gonna take her husband all apart.
I'm gonna kill him.
So she gathered up some goodies, bread and wine, skins and donkeys, and she met him at the pass and won his heart. Well, Mabel was out drinking, not suspecting what was coming, and how Abby had stepped in to save his hide. Well, she told him in the morning, and he dropped dead without warning, and pretty Abby soon became young David's bride. Abigail, Abigail, David's coming and the Lord has filled his sails. Well, he's moving down on Mabel, gonna clean his clock and table. Got to save the day today, oh Abigail, 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 David's come and the Lord has filled his sails. Well, he's moving down a neighbor, gonna clean his clock and table. Got to save the day today, oh Abigail. Yes, he's moving down a neighbor, gonna clean his clock and table. Got to save the day today, oh Abigail. Got to save the day today, oh Abigail.